Welcome back. Today we are resin printing Groot. I've seen his STL files everywhere, and I have wanted to print him for a while now. As always, please like and subscribe for more content. I accidentally cut off his bottom hand while removing him, but otherwise he came out fantastic.